I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove an image background in Windows using Microsoft Paint. Have you ever had a perfect image, but the background just didn't fit the bill? Whether you're working on a presentation, a graphic design project, or just personalizing your desktop wallpaper, sometimes the background has got to go. In this video, I'll show you a simple and free way to remove an image background using the Microsoft Paint app in Windows. Microsoft Paint's free solution can help you achieve that perfect look without the need for complex software. Now let's walk through the steps to remove an image background in Windows using Microsoft Paint. Step 1. Open the image you want to remove the background from in the Microsoft Paint app on your Windows computer. You can do this by opening File Explorer, navigating to where the image you want to remove the background from is located, right-clicking that image, clicking Open With in that menu, and then clicking Paint in the next menu. That image will open in Microsoft Paint. Step 2. Find the Image section in the toolbar that runs along the top of the screen, and then click the Remove Background icon in this section. The Remove Background icon looks like a silhouette of a person in front of a lined background. The image will process for a few seconds, and then you'll see a version of your image where the background is removed. Step 3. Next, you'll want to save a transparent PNG version of your image. You can do this by clicking File at the top of the screen to open a menu, Save As to open an expanded menu, and then PNG Picture. A Save As dialog box will open where you can choose where you want to save your transparent image on your Windows computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.